entire series at
on NBC television.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are now in tune to WAMF, pirate radio station, and we ain't playing no fake shit. Do not turn that down, radio fans. It's another watered-down, played-out radio jam. Trying to steal 10 seconds off of the radio scan. Everybody living up in the radio land. Do not turn that down, radio fans. It's another watered-down, played-out radio jam. Trying to steal 10 seconds off of the radio scan. Now everybody's living up on the radio land. Radio, play me on the R&B for my people to see what it takes to be a real MC with his integrity and independently catch radio spins and not pretend to be a killer, hustler, pimp or prophet. Yo, we do it for the people who are sick and exhausted of all the silly music. It talks to you like you're stupid. You're a human with a brain, you should use it. Remember when they played Slick Rick, KRS, Dos FX, and Big Daddy Kane on the radio? Now all I hear is bang, bang, bling, bling, ching, ching, the same damn thing on the radio. It's cool if you like it, just the same, not for nothing. All I'm saying, it's time for the change on the radio. So now all I do is maintain to the day they play Audible mainframe on the radio. Do not turn that down, radio fans. It's another watered down, played out radio jam. Trying to steal 10 seconds off of the radio scan. For everybody living up in the radio land. Do not turn that down, radio fans. It's another watered down, played out radio jam. Trying to steal 10 seconds off of the radio scan. Now everybody's living up in the radio land. Yeah, this is for the corny ass radio host who ain't never rocked the show. Wanna tell me what it's dope. We only play the tracks if you mention killing blacks, or people selling crack to people smoking crack, or women on their backs who are money hungry trash. Hey, let's have a meeting, we can find out where your head is at. Or maybe make a record with some auto-tune in it. Guarantee that you'll be on the top in 2 minutes. It only takes one hit to get whatever's on your wish list. That's what you call a hit. And I will always be hitless. It never has been, never will be my music. Plus, if I tried to do it, I would sound foolish. It's not that I don't wanna write a song that sounds catchy. If you see me trying to Superman a hole, and you can smack me. I know what I'm doing. And I ain't even gotta say it's dope. Make them say, damn, I wish they played this on the radio. Do not turn that down, radio fans. It's another watered down, played out radio jam. Trying to steal 10 seconds off of the radio scan. Everybody.